Brother Azhar Azeez was born in Hyderabad, India. He is the son of an educator, Ahmed Abdul Azeez, who was a retired college principal and lecturer, and his mother, Dr. Saida Azeez, who was a medical doctor and a surgeon. His early years of education began at a private Catholic school. He continued his education at the prestigious Osmania University and obtained his bachelor's in finance and master's in business administration. Brother Azhar Azeez migrated to the United States of America at the age of 22 with his wife, Rabia. Their journey started in Texas in 1995, where they both volunteered for their local mosque and other organizations. Azhar was welcomed with open arms by the community of Carrollton, Texas, to volunteer and serve. His dedication and passion shined through as a community leader, activist, interfaith bridge builder, motivational speaker, humanitarian worker, and a trailblazer. Professionally, Brother Azhar worked for GE for over a decade, and for the past 13 years, he has been serving as a senior member of the executive team at Islamic Relief USA. Brother Azhar is the recipient of many local, state, and national awards in the area of fundraising, humanitarian work, and domestic programs and social services. He has served as president for organizations such as the Islamic Association of Carrollton, the CARE Southwest Chapter, and the North Texas Islamic Council, which consists of over 40 Muslim organizations in the Dallas DFW area.
الحمد لله رب العالمين حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين إمام المتقين قائد الغر المحجلين نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وأصحابه الطيبين الطاهرين. My dear brothers and sisters, my dear friends, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. May Allah's peace, blessings and mercy be upon you all. I want to begin by thanking the Hyderabad Association of North America for inviting me to their first virtual program. I had attended many Hyderabadi functions in the past, and truly it's a pleasure to be once again on this program. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam reminded us in a hadith where he said, "Man lam yashkur an-nas la yashkur Allah." Person who's not thankful to his fellow being cannot be thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala either. I'm immensely grateful to the Hyderabadi Associations of US and Canada for their important work in preserving the culture, the food, the history, the tradition, and the adab of this great city of Hyderabad. I'm also immensely grateful to my dear brother, Brother Manzoor Ghori, and the entire board of IMRC, Indian Muslim Relief Charities, for once again extending this invitation to me. I have been a patron, a donor, a supporter, a speaker at their events since 1997, and I truly applaud the important work that they have been doing. I had the good fortune to visit many of their projects, starting from the Jahangirabad Institute of Technology, where hundreds of students are benefiting in this state of Uttar Pradesh. I have been to their Challenger School in Moinabad in Telangana. I was a speaker at their annual school event. I have seen the quality education that they are providing over there. I have been to their Indo-US hospital, where for a very small fee, they are providing important surgeries to several patients every single month. I have seen their food distribution drives. I have seen their Qurbani meat distributions, and I have seen how they have responded during floods in Kashmir, in Kerala, in other parts of the country, and have seen how they have built masajids from Hyderabad all the way to Suryapet. So this is the important work that IMRC is doing for the past several decades. And today, once again, they come to you and ask you for your support to help them, especially to the victims of the recent heavy rains and floods in Telangana. During the earlier part of this year, they responded after the Delhi riots, where so many Muslims either lost their lives or they lost their homes. Many of them were seriously injured. Once Janab Bashir Badr, the famous poet, once he said, लोग टूट जाते हैं एक घर बनाने में तुम तरस नहीं खाते बस्तियां जलाने में. So you all know the current situation in India where the right-wing Hindutva forces are making irresponsible statements. Individuals who are holding important positions, constitutional positions, are making very communal comments, hurting the sentiments of minorities, especially Muslims in India. So I urge you, my dear brothers and sisters, to please come forward and strengthen the hands of organizations such as IMRC. From this very important platform of Hyderabadi associations of US and Canada, and help our brothers and sisters in India. I know Prince Mufakham Jah Bahadur will be addressing this event. I have immense amount of respect for him for his contributions in the area of education through Sultanul Uloom Educational Society, through Mufakham Jah Engineering College. Today, hundreds and thousands of students in US, in Canada, in UK, in Middle East, in Australia, are leading a very decent life. So we applaud the leadership and the contributions of Prince Mufakham Jah Bahadur. I also want to share with you, Prince Mufakham Jah Bahadur is continuing with the great legacy of the Nizam of Hyderabad, His Excellency Mir Usman Ali Khan, a man who was ahead of his time. Being the wealthiest man of his time, he made sure that he made this entire region an advanced place. He has immense amount of contributions in the area of building schools, colleges, universities, providing postal services, railways. He built dams, he brought in industries, he built libraries, hospitals, historical buildings and monuments. And most importantly, he gave 5 tons of gold, responding to the call of late Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri when there was a Chinese aggression, when there was China attacking India. He opened up his wealth and gave it to Lal Bahadur Shastri, 5 tons of gold. These are the contributions of our Nizam, Mir Usman Ali Khan. And today, right-wing Hindutva communal forces are trying to tarnish his image, trying to mislead and trying to lie about the history of this great city. And as proud Hyderabadi citizens, it is our responsibility to make sure that we present this pluralistic culture of Hyderabad. And we will, inshallah, continue to propagate the message of peace, brotherhood, harmony. And this is an obligation on all of us. And we'll tell our Hindu brothers and sisters not to believe this communal right-wing Hindutva forces. Janab Manzar Bhopali once said, Aadmi ko pehchano aadmi ke kaamon se, zamana bhar larasta hai jin ke karnamon se. इन सियासी लोगों को आप क्या जाने, ये कत्ल भी करते हैं तो दूसरों के नामों से. सो दीज आर द कम्युनल खाकी गूंस हु आर स्प्रेडिंग हेट्रेड एंड स्प्रेडिंग पॉइजनस वेनम. एंड वी हैव टू रिस्पॉन्ड टू दिस बाय प्रोपगेटिंग एंड प्रमोटिंग पीस, हार्मनी एंड ब्रदरहुड. वंस अ फेमस पोएट सेड, चमन में इख्तलात रंग बू से बात बनती है, हम ही हम है तो क्या हम है, तुम ही तुम हो तो क्या तुम हो. सो आई अर्ज यू माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स टू प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड एंड गिव जेनरसली टू IMRC. अल्लाह सुब्हानहु व तआला इन द ग्लोरियस कुरान रिमाइंड्स अस वेयर ही सेज वलकद करमना बनी आदम. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has honored the children of Adam, and with this great honor comes an important responsibility. In Surah Ali Imran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds us where he says, وَلْتَكُنْ مِنْكُمْ أُمَّةٌ يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْقَيْرِ وَيَعْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَيَنْحُونَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ. Let there be a community among you, advocating what is good, demanding what is right, eradicating what is wrong. Indeed, these are successful. This is our obligation. This is our responsibility as a community. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed you with lot of wealth, Please do increase your standard of living, but at the same time, please do increase your standard of giving. I want to also remind you, when Ali radiallahu anhu heard this verse, الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ بِاللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ سِرًّا وَلَنِيَةً أَجْرُهُمْ إِنَّ رَبَّهِمْ وَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ. In this verse, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, those who spend their wealth in Allah's cause by night and day, in secret and in public, they shall have their reward with their Lord. On them shall be no fear, nor shall they grieve. Ali radiallahu anhu checked his pockets and found few dirhams. He gave one openly and one secretly. He gave one during the day and one in the night. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us in a very famous hadith where he said, Irhamu man fil ardi yarhamukum man fis sama. Have mercy on the people of this earth so that the one above the heavens will have mercy upon you. So my dear brothers and sisters, please come forward and donate generously to Indian Muslim Relief Charities, an organization that has been doing humanitarian work in India for over three decades. You can go at their website, imrcusa.org, and give generously. Whatever you can give, please give it back to our beloved city of Hyderabad. Please do your best to support our brothers and sisters who lost everything during the recent floods that we witnessed in Hyderabad. I will conclude with these two couplets where the shayar said, Na mohabbat na dosti ke liye, waqt rukta nahi kisi ke liye, apne dil ko tu na duka yun hi, zamane ki berukhi ke liye, waqt ke saath saath chalta rahe, yahi behtar hai aadmi ke liye. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of you. Keep the Hyderabad culture and tradition and values in your heart and continue to give back to this amazing city of Hyderabad. We are so proud to call ourselves Hyderabadis. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of you. Wa jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.